breakthrough in 2015 needed there. And come on to the newness that God has just for you.
Hallelujah. Yes.
But you got to distinguish. Because first of all, you got to make sure that you are God's sheep.
Yes. Yes. Thank you, Lord.
You have to make sure that you are God's sheep.
That's right.
Amen. Amen.
Like you said that, Bishop, the word of God says, in his sheep, not somebody else's sheep, but his sheep.
His sheep.
His sheep.
Know
his voice.
His voice.
Yes.
And they will not go to another. You have so many listening to so many, and they're so mixed up.
My God.
That they don't now know what's real and what's not.
That's right.
Jesus.
They really, truly don't know what you said. Amen. Let me explain something. The biggest trick that the devil has done and succeeded. Doctrines. Satan's biggest trick that he has succeeded for many years is using the Word of God, and he has translated it into doctrines.
That's right.
That's right. If you were not your witness,
that's right,
we can't fellowship. I can talk to you, but you can't talk to me.
Right. Come on now.
Yeah.
Ain't that somebody?
Yeah. Amen.
I can explain to you, but if you dare wear that,
right, yes,
we can't talk. Now, if you are a Baptist, we can fellowship. But if you are a primitive Baptist, then we got a little issue there.
Right.
Because our doctrine is a little different than yours. Mm-hmm. But wait a minute. If you are a Southern Baptist, I can't really deal with a Baptist or the primitive Baptist because their doctrine is a little different. Come on, somebody. Well, wait a minute, then. That means I can't even deal with the holiness because I don't believe wearing a scarf over my head. I don't believe I can't wear makeup. I can't wear earrings. I can't wear jewelry. I can't do this. I got to creep way down there in the holiness. I ain't giving up my earrings. I most certainly ain't giving up my hair weave nor my earrings. So I can't deal with the holiness because they're a little different.
Yes. Come on.
Come on now.
Well,
tell the truth.
Let me go to the Catholic.
Right.
I don't know all that mumbling and humbling about. Okay, well, let me go to the priest. I can't understand that. Let me go to a Roman Catholic. Well, that's a little different too. Let me go to the primitive. Well, I can't go there. Well, what am I going to do? Let's go to the denomination.
Yes. Yes.
Well, the non-denomination, praise God, was all right for a minute. But then the non-denomination, amen, began to take on the apostolic, call somebody, tradition and faith, tied into the non-denomination. But they claim non-denomination, but yet they still taking a threat, amen, of the Roman Empire, calling with the apostolic faith.
Yes.
So I can't deal with that because why? Because of their doctrine is a little different. Where do I go?
Same.
I go to the Word. Where do I go?
To the Word.
I go to the Rock.
Come on.
Where do I go? I go to the Word that never changes. It never dies. It won't go forth. It come back glory. In other words, I don't go to the nothing nominations. I don't go to the nominations. I go to the Word.
Yes.
So you want to know what this church is about?
Uh-huh.
First of all, let me explain something.
Uh-huh.
This ain't a church.
Come on now.
God Almighty, this is a ministry.
Uh-huh.
Not just a ministry, but a miracle ministry. Why is it a ministry? Because God said, go out and do what? Minister.
Yes.
Minister, teach them my will, teach them my way, teach them, so when they know, when the fears come, when the fiery darts come, they ain't got to run, they ain't got to hide, they can stand bold, for the word of God said, no weapon formed against thee shall prosper, every tongue shall cease in the name of Jesus.
Yes, bless God.
So my voice,
mm-hmm.
Are you listening to me?
Good.
I welcome you.
That's all right.
To another era.
Mm.
Another year.
Mm-hmm.
Amen.
Another opportunity.
Mm-hmm.
Another chance.
Hallelujah.
I welcome you.
Yes.
To 2016.
Amen.
Thank God. Let's give him some praise.
Hallelujah.
It's so true.